How's it going? Alex Terry with Apex-Fitness.com. Today we're going to go and use a suspension trainer for a chest press, a good variation, a way to start improving your push-ups. Now, we can make it easier or more difficult if we move our feet forward and stand up taller. Gravity pulls less on us. That'll be easier if we walk our feet back and flatten out. It'll become more difficult. So when we start this, we want to have a nice, good, straight body. We're going to lower ourselves and keep the straps close to our arms because we don't really want to have our hands up here and use the rotator cuffs. We want to keep in a straight line of the push. So let's go ahead and do a couple of these real quick. Okay, we'll breathe in and we'll breathe out as we push up, keeping the core nice and tight. Slow and controlled is the key for this. And we're not going to get down all the way so we reach that resting place. We're going to stop right before the natural stretch of the muscles and ligaments comes to the bottom part of that. So we'll go down low again. And stop about right there and slowly push up. If we get a good hold of the bottom, that'll really improve the difficulty on that. Okay, so a way that you're going to make this not work properly is by leaving your behind in the air. So we're going to go ahead and show what that looks like. So we don't want to have a bend in that waist. We want your weight to come down on your hands and push and support all that weight. So this is the wrong way to do it. So let's flatten back out one more time. And there we go. That looks great. Thanks. Stay healthy. Apex Fitness.